What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time, I haven't filmed a video and I'm saying this in a lot of videos, but it's just like my college have started again, so I have to attend my university 2 days a week. So I'm also going there and I have a lot of homework to do. So it's just not easy for me to film every single day and I'm just skipping everything. So I am just trying to figure it out and I'm trying to make a new time slot for filming my videos and editing them and then posting them. So I'm filming it and I'm gonna post it and I will be consistent this time. So you can count on me on that. So today it's just that I am gonna tell you a sad news. I was about to sell my Civic, my 8th gen Civic. I was like pretty sure that I'm gonna sell this car and I'll be getting a Polo, Volkswagen Polo, and I was happy. Like it is also here, this car. I was planning on buying this car, but at the end my friends said that it is just good, and my parents also said that it is just good to have this car rather than having that car, because I don't think so. If I know there are a lot of mods for that car, but still it is also expensive as this car is, so it is not gonna make a lot of difference. But the main thing which I was concerned about is the mileage of this car, mileage of 8th gen Civic. 8th gen Civic mileage is really bad. Like in India, if you are gonna compare it, I have a gasoline head, I have petrol. So it consumes a lot of gasoline and I am not happy with it. I am not able to afford it all the time. Like I am able to afford it, but I cannot drive it every single day because it is really expensive to drive this car. On the other hand, if I would have bought this car, then it would have given me way more mileage than, of course, my 8th gen Civic. And then I would have been happy with it. I'm pretty sure the insurance is also cheaper of that car rather than my car. So I was just thinking about that, and I was looking at a lot of Polos, but I wasn't really happy about it. So at the end, I just figured out that I'm gonna keep my car and I'll mod this car and I will show you all the process of it. And then let's see in the future if I'll be selling it or not. But right now I'm planning of keeping on this car and let's mod it. So right now I have planned few things. So I'll be getting a stripe on either of the sides, like on the one side, black stripe all the way through. It will be starting from here and it will be on the trunk too. And this is gonna be my phase one of the Civic. So I'm gonna black out every single part. My side mirrors are gonna be black and the side skirts, and not the side skirts, but the door trims, like these trims, they'll be black too. And I am thinking of doing the grill because this is chrome and I don't like it that much. So I'll be wrapping it black too. So I'll be wrapping most of the stuff. And I'm also thinking of, like after that, I'm thinking of making this black. Hood is gonna be black and the fenders are gonna be black. I know I cannot buy the carbon fiber parts for this car because they are really expensive and I don't think if I'll be able to afford them right now. So I'm pretty sure I'll be just wrapping it right now. And from the interior too, I'm gonna show you. In the interior you can see it is pretty basic. I haven't done a lot of things, but I am thinking of just like this part, this thing, like it is a separate piece. So I am thinking of wrapping this thing as carbon fiber, and then the inside and this thing, the trim piece on the dashboard, I am thinking of wrapping that in carbon fiber and getting a new shift knob and adding a screen there. And just the main thing which I want to do in the interior is just black out everything. I don't like this beige color, this cream beige color. I just don't like it and I want to change this whole color. So that is gonna be pretty expensive. I know it is gonna be really expensive, but I'll work on it. And I also want to change the dashboard lights. I'll show you the lights. As you can see, it is pretty basic. Shut up. As you can see, it is pretty basic and the lights are white. I want that to be red, so I'll be changing that too. So I am planning on doing a lot of things, but right now I am just waiting on it and I'll be getting new wheels, everything. I'll be doing a lot of things to this car. As I have told you, I'll be tinting out the headlights and the tail lights. I'll be just changing out everything, but it is gonna take a little bit of time. But this time I am gonna speed up the process and I'm gonna do it way faster than I was doing it before. So I hope you'll enjoy it and you'll enjoy the process, and a lot of new guys will just join this community and we'll grow this. And I also want to ultimately have a car community in Delhi, all over the India, and I want to have it, like I have started the community and we all are the part of it and you all can be also the part of it. So it is gonna be really happy and I'll be excited about that. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video and you guys were able to get into what I am thinking of and what is happening in my life. So I'll be filming a video when I'll be going to the college tomorrow, and I'll be posting that. So I hope you guys are also going to enjoy that kind of content. I am just trying some different content too. So I hope it is going to be entertaining too. So thank you guys for watching my video. Just subscribe to my channel and just smash the like button, because you know that helps me a lot. Thank you guys. Peace out. Yeah.